right now. There's never a better time than now to make changes. What's always served us well is having a culture of experimentation, executing quickly and rapidly adapting. You know, Gary Hamel has said that change itself is changing, and we're living in a time of accelerating change, and what that really means is that speed and a lot of course corrections are really the fastest and most effective way for you to build an organization that's great at adapting, and that's just so important in today's market.